It's an honor to be here to present the Lady Byng Trophy.
It goes to the player with the most gentlemanly conduct combined with a high standard of playing ability, not something I'm particularly used to lately.
Don't feel bad. It's a rare combination, but all our nominees certainly qualify. Let's take a look.
The Lady Byng Memorial Trophy. While on his way to notching career highs in assists and points, Louis Eriksson starred in special teams play, scoring 10 power play goals and committing only 4 penalties. Routinely facing your opponent's top line often leads to penalties. Unless you're Niklas Lidström. The savvy defenseman's all-world positional game kept him on the ice and his opponents off the scoreboard. Martin Saint-Louis finished second in the league in assists and points. The secret to his success is staying out of the box. Last year's winner visited the sin bin only 6 times all season.
And the Lady Byng Memorial Trophy goes to...
Let's see. Martin St. Louis.
Thank you. Is it me or this microphone is perfect for me? Wow, I felt bad for all the other guys coming up here. But no, this is a great honor to be here. Congratulations to all the nominees. Obviously the Boston Bruins for winning the cup. I want to thank first and foremost my wife and my 3 kids at home. She has a very important job. Daddy's on the road a lot. We have 3 boys, Ryan, Lucas, and Mason. Boys, Daddy, love you. And my wife is means the world to me. She does so much for me. Just coming in tonight, I was asking what I was wearing, and I was like, I don't know, I haven't bought clothes in so long, so the only thing I could come up is a black suit, I guess. But anyway, thanks for the organization. You know, Mr. Vinnick, all the way down through, you know, Stevie Eiserman, Coach Boucher and his staff, all the training staff, my teammates, my agent, Louis Gross, my strength coach, Ben Prentice, my mom and dad, and everybody that's supporting me all the way through this, so thank you very much.
There's an old adage in sports that defense wins. And in hockey, it's often the very last line of defense, the goalie, who is the difference between victory and defeat. Recognizing this, every year the Vezina Trophy goes to the player voted most outstanding goalkeeper. Here are this season's nominees.
The Vezina Trophy. Roberto Luongo tied for the most wins in the league and helped the Canucks to the best record in the NHL.
Luongo the save, what a stop with the left toe!
But the fans in Vancouver don't call him Mr. President. They just call him Lou. Pekka Rinne finished in the top 3 in save percentage and goals against average.
Pekka Rinne, perfect in the pipes.
And he was one of Nashville's MVPs, playing in 29 of their final 30 games. Tim Thomas used last year's difficult season as a learning experience to bounce back with a record-setting performance.
Tim Thomas, the best save percentage in the history of the National Hockey League.
The winner of the Vezina Trophy is Timmy Thomas.
Thank you. First off, I'd like to start by congratulating Roberto Luongo and Pekka Rinne on fantastic seasons. I'd like to thank my teammates who without, you can't win the Vezina Trophy. Goaltending is the most team-dependent position that there is in hockey. I'd like to thank my family and friends for their long-time, unwavering support through all of the ups and downs. A little bit over a year ago, I, I had a hip surgery, and I didn't know if I'd be able to play at the level that I'd become accustomed to playing with ever again. And so I'd like to thank Dr. Brian Kelly for doing the hip surgery and doing such a fantastic job. I'd like to give special thanks to Dennis Thompson and Jay Schroeder for using the ARPWAVE system to not only recover my hip from the surgery, but to increase my athletic performance immensely. And last but not least, I'd like to thank God. Thank you.